Remember the early days of being on the road, man, in the van?
I do.
It's weird. When you're out on the road, you can start out by trying to eat healthy, I guess, and you're just constantly looking for it. You're like, dude, I need some variety in my life. I need some food. And, you know, that program, Feed the Beat, definitely helped with that, I would say.
We just toured so nonstop, making no money. I mean, we didn't even know you got guarantees when this band started. I remember getting pizza for the first time and being like, wow, that promoter is really nice. They gave us pizza. We sold out the show and we got pizza. And when the Feed the Beat program came along, they started giving us these $5 gift cards. And each member would be walking in not thinking about money. They just think about, I can get some food and I finally feel like a person. Taco Bell really fed all these young bands coming up. When you think about how many vegan, straight edge bands we toured with and vegetarians and diet restrictions, like you couldn't do that anywhere else. Taco Bell was really that place that fed us all. And yeah, so the first time we really got to collaborate with Taco Bell was they had fed us for all these years. We ended up in a Taco Bell spot with Evil Friends. Yeah, it was pretty exciting. Cool spot too. Dummy to me it's that goth kid dance. It's the like, yeah, the world is ending, everything sucks, but kind of want to go dance to Boys Don't Cry. And then I'm going to be up at 4 in the morning, staring at the ceiling, thinking about the end of the world. And this hook just kind of fit in there. And I remember when Taco Bell first came to Alaska, the line would just wrap around the entire mall parking lot. It's like a new place opened up, and it's like this thing, like this myth. Like, we had heard of it, but it does not exist here. Funny enough, like, this is like my music discovery and like cultural discovery. Like, there's so many things happened during this period in my life that made me want to leave home and make music. And oddly, it's centered around places like this.
And I will say, dude, dine in if you got the time. Dude, the dine in, man. Enjoy it. Enjoy the time.
Dine in.
Dine in. Catch the music, you know, catch the tunes. Have the fun time with your buddies.
This program, Feed the Beat, it was a really, really great program, and I'm very thankful for it.